it's Rose. Today I'm going to compare using Camio and Nestaware software with Nestcam. I've been using Camio for several months, and it's a software that you can use to turn old iPhones or Android devices into security cameras, but it also is compatible with Nestcam, but you have to pay. Where Camio offers 30 days of video history for the same price that Nestaware offers 10 days, I've still decided to ditch my Camio subscription. I use my Nest camera as a neighborhood watch type solution, and there's some very specific reasons why Nestaware is better for this type of application than Camio.
I've first noticed Camio's weaknesses when trying to help out a neighbor. I had been bragging at a party just a couple weeks before about how smart Camio is and how I could search for black cars versus white cars versus purple packages. My neighbor's request was reasonable. She wanted to find footage from a certain day of all black cars. In theory, I should have been able to type black car into the search field, select a date, and go. But the process is cumbersome and I fell flat. While you can select a date and search parameters, it isn't a graceful process. Typing in black car might change the date you set, it might pull up cars that aren't black at all, and in general, it's hard to tell what date you're on and what footage you're actually looking at. And the other problem is that Camio doesn't record video when paired with Nestcam. It records clips. Basically, it sews together multiple pictures and creates a flipbook style video. By contrast, it's very easy to use Nestcam's timeline. I can pick a date and use the activity zone to see everything that happened on the street. While I can't search for a black car, it's pretty safe to assume that Nestcam recorded any motion in all cars that went down the street. So I can pick a date, select my zone, and Nestcam will add this handy color dot onto the timeline that shows where related activity occurred. I can hover over the dot and quickly see if it's a black car or not. Or I can create a time lapse and watch an entire day's footage in a few minutes. It also seems like Camio dumbs down the resolution slightly. And as mentioned, it records multiple pictures, not videos. When zooming in, you can tell that things get grainy, where Nestcam is slightly more smooth. While it may not seem like a huge difference, it is when you're trying to find something that's important. The pro to recording flipbook style is that it's easier on your bandwidth, but when you're trying to pull video evidence, it's annoying. Also, when you download the photos to your phone's gallery, they break into multiple pictures. By contrast, you can create custom clips with Nestaware. You aren't stuck with what they've deemed to be a clip. The downside to this is that you can't download videos from your phone's app, only from the Nestaware web portal. Also, Nest uses its fair share of bandwidth.
The biggest pro of Camio is that it's smart, and it's hard to leave the software that I've learned to trust. You can teach Camio what's important to you, and it actually learns. It puts top events into one basket, all events into another, and it only notifies you if you want to be notified. While I've tested a lot of learning devices, Camio is by far the fastest and smartest learner.
Camio does have a free plan, but Nestcam is not compatible. If you're a Nestcam user, you must start with a Plus plan for $9.90 per month per camera, which includes 30 days of video history. Also, you can use Camio to record footage from multiple types of IP cameras, or you can turn your old smartphone into a home security camera. Nestaware offers two plans. You can use Nest for free, but you won't have any video storage. So if you want video storage, the entry-level plan is $10 per month plus tax and offers 10 days of video history. You do get a 50% discount for adding multiple cameras, but the plan only supports Dropcam and Nestcam. The plan also offers smarter motion detection, video history, the ability to make clips, and time lapse.
So there you have it. If you just want to be able to store video, Camio is a more economical option. But if you want to be able to sit through the video and potentially share it with somebody else, Nestaware offers a better quality video, a more efficient search process, and it also offers the option to create video clips. The biggest bummer is that no matter which solution you choose, you're going to end up paying for storage for your Nest camera. If you guys have questions about either solution, feel free to comment below. And if this video was helpful to you, I would appreciate a thumbs up. And thank you so much for spending time with me today. I will see y'all later.